So I'm in this area, land between the lakes. That we call Nameless Bay. Because we don't know what it is, but all these flowers are 12 foot or so high up in the trees. Freaky, freaky. Obviously, people have been camping here. This table's been here for quite some time. Cushion potty. If something got these flowers off one of them trees, it had to be tall. Wow. So here's an anomaly. That's been there a long time. See, the last time I saw an owl, it was at the Appalachian Trail when I pulled up to camp. Staring at me just like this one is, and shortly after that, I heard the metallic noise.
Good.
Where they want to go? That's a old tree right there.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, that's fine.
Should I, where should I place it?
We'll place it on that whale out here with the back.
Okay. You want to do that before we go in?
Yeah.
It just stays like this. Oh, it looks like it's been damaged a little bit. What? Yeah. Just might as well go in this side door right here. We'll go around here and place this recorder real quick. Clear to me. It's got some water down there. All right, let me get this. It's recording.
You want to do a video for you?
Yeah. Turn that spirit box on. Wow, this is all tore up since last time I was here. Front porch has been torn up since last time I was here. What? Really? Hydrochloric acid?
Yeah. And simple.
Man, that stuff eats bodies, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Do they use that for plumbing too, though, maybe?
They do use it to clean the pipes, which are risky.
Yeah, I'd say it is risky. The famous run. Oh, that scared the crap out of me.
Let me see if I'm sweeping clean first before I turn it even started.
Okay.
Hey y'all, back out at the haunted house here, land between the lakes. Got a EMS detector set on the panel of the fireplace. Also, I'm going to put a laser out here, see if we can catch anything crossing. And I am getting one scan there that's radio interference. So be aware of that, and I'll try to limit that. Oh, look.
Let's turn my light off. Turn the light off on this.
We'll turn them off for a second if you don't mind.
Yeah. They're off.
Did you stay off? Hold on a second, bud. You'll be able to see the silhouette.
Okay.
And the person, that's the way the laser looks in the dark. We're here to communicate. I think you may remember me. We was here in November. Could I get your name, please? Could you tell me what year it is? Who's the President of the United States? That's something there, but I don't know, couldn't understand what it was. What year was this house built? If you walk through the laser right here, it will show your silhouette. Could you do that? That radio.
What did it say?
Radio, interference, radio. How many spirits are here?
What did it say? Four?
Oh, another one. Another one. Can't catch it. I'm so sorry.
It is harder.
Yeah, it is. How many of you are here? Radio.
What team?
14?
Yes.
Yes.
That's a lot of people.
I'm getting killed badly.
You're getting what? Killed?
Killed, yeah.
Me too.
It's
getting colder in here too.
Yeah. Yeah, it is. Could you tell me your name? I don't know what that was. Could you tell me, has anyone died in this house? Radio. Do you like living here in this house?
The mail.
Yeah, I think it said it's fine.
Fine?
It's fine.
It is a pretty fine house.
Yeah, it's still solid.
Yeah.
Let me ask, you ever seen any werewolves out here?
Couldn't make that out. What?
There's all kinds of stuff said there. I couldn't understand it. Are they creatures here in this area on the land between the rivers, land between the lakes? Could you please give me a yes or no? radio. That was something. Another one.
Sounded like I don't know.
I don't know, yeah. Sounded like that. Last time a female asked me, said, I think so. Have you ever seen any creatures out here? I know this location here is not far from the 2007 incident with the bow hunter that Mark Maychek investigated. You can catch him on Bart Nunley's channel. Could you tell me his name? The 2007 bow hunter. What was his name? Could you tell me what happened to him? Radio. Do you remember his name? So who's fooling with my laser?
It went out again.
Went out again. I'm holding the button. Turn your light on, Michelle. I hear you. Oh, well. I'm starting to shake a little bit, getting a little adrenaline going here. Let's try to push it again. It's not working at all now.
Hmm.
So who messed my laser up?
Yeah. Is it? I wonder what that's about. Water bottles hanging up like that. And another one. Oh, something's in it. Huh. What is that? Strange. Huh. Nice had a fire. What? Oh, wow. That is unique. Wow.
It's beautiful, ain't it?
Yes, it is.
That is absolutely beautiful.
Woodsman of the world. Thank you.
this last week when I started.
Okay.
Okay. Come in peace. If anyone here would like to tell me their name?
Luis?
Luis? Louie or Luis or something, right? Could anyone here tell me what year it is? That was radio. Could anyone here tell me what year it is? What's your name? That's radio. I'm going to go hit radio again here in a minute. Could you tell me who the president is of the United States? I think that's radio.
I'm having much luck with the spirit box tonight.
No.
Except that the house was pretty good luck.
Huh?
That house was...
Oh, God.
Yeah.
They had some stuff in there, wasn't they?
Yeah.
Hanging out.